David Curtis.
Dave, were you 94903 or 94901?
One.
One, thank you.
Is that okay?
Yeah, but I'm just trying to keep a resident tally.
I know, but I have categories.
Is that a zip code?
Okay, thank you for all the name suggestions.
I'm David Curtis. I'm a parent to two students in the district. My daughter attended Valsito, Dixie, and Miller Creek. Now she's at Terra Linda, and my son's currently in Dixie. And when I first moved here, and someone told me the name of the school, I was also confused, and I was wondering why that name was so displaced from the Southern America. And I still can't explain it, and it doesn't make any sense to me. And like it or not, or if you're willing to pay for the change or not, that name pretty much only has negative connotations. So it's not helping us. If you're into branding, it's a terrible brand. So, you know, even if you don't want to make it about racism, let's just come up with a better name that doesn't have all this negative baggage. And someone implied that we should leave the name because otherwise we're whitewashing history, and, you know, people are going to know that since the Civil War happened. There are plenty of other opportunities to get that information. And right now, I can't explain it to my kids, really. Why is that? And the school sometimes cautions them and tells them, you know, it's really okay, you should be proud of it and stuff. It's hard to be proud of that name. And we're going to pay for the change. It's not a money issue. Don't make it about that. And don't use that as an excuse. And I strongly support the change. And it should have happened a long time ago. And, you know, let's just do it and move on to more important things.